Well, for those of you who don't know me, my name's George Ridley. My wife and I run the Shadowbrae Kennel. In 79, bred a bitch called Stubbly Sweep of Shadowbrae. Now that bitch was used as a deer dog, a flushing dog, picking up, retrieving, and we also competed in field trials with her. She managed to get 36 field trial awards, including an open stake win. For us, that was some achievement. And we were just happy to plod along with a dog, a good shooting dog. However, we caught the bug and it just took off from there. This video, or this DVD, is aimed at everyone, not just the trailer, the competitive dog handler, but the shooting man, the beater, the picker up. And I just hope everyone manages to gain some information from it. Because what I've tried to do is create situations of where dogs go wrong and we show you how to put them right.